Before we get started, you should know that what we're about to discuss is some serious high-level nonsense. Like, it's infuriatingly
dumb.
It's also very, very disrespectful. If you feel like you can't handle that, that's okay, we'll catch you later. But if you want to talk about how Kalen Lowry actually, in real life, insinuated that DMX's death had something to do with the COVID-19 vaccine and how absolutely preposterous that is, let's get into it. He had been open about his struggle with addiction, a struggle that began when he was tricked into smoking crack cocaine when he was just 14 years old. His mentor at the time gave him a joint that was laced with the drug. The whole story is just really sad. And somehow, against all odds, Kalen managed to make it worse. Earlier today, she posted an article on her Instagram story from a news site called Washington News Post, which sounds super legit and not at all sketchy, right? The headline? DMX received COVID vaccine days before heart attack, family says no drugs. The implication, of course, being that DMX died from the vaccine, not from complications from an overdose. Disgusting, right? This is awful for a number of reasons. 1. Vaccines don't kill people, and it's irresponsible to try to spread the message that they do. 2. It's incredibly disrespectful to try to use someone's death to push any agenda, much less a hugely dangerous one like this anti-vaccine nonsense. We could go on, but you get the gist. Unfortunately, it's not exactly surprising that Kyle would share something like this. So yes, this post about DMX fits in with what we already know her beliefs are. But she's still getting absolutely dragged for it by the fine folks over on Teen Mom Reddit. It's such a disgrace to the man's memory to use him for some bullshit anti-science nonsense, one person pointed out. Another Reddit user explained that DMX has always been very honest about his mental health addiction struggles. To take his story and change it to fit your bullshit narrative is gross. This shish tea pisses me off, yet another outraged Teen Mom fan complained. There are so many that believe this garbage and refuse to get the vaccine because of it. People are dying. This is incredibly dangerous to share because it's bullshit. One especially angry person wrote, "This FC King rancid goddamn bit. How dare she profane his name with her lies and twisted bullshit. I just saw red and I'm beyond." Notice how every single one of these comments refer to Kyle's post as bullshit. Do you think there's something to that or is it just a coincidence? Several people reported the post for being obviously false, and it's not in her story anymore. It's not clear if Instagram removed it or if she experienced a moment of clarity and took it down herself. Considering everything else though, it's a little hard to imagine her having any clarity about any of this.